A Des Moines hospital is paving the way so that diabetes patients experience fewer needle pricks. Doctors say this new procedure is the next chapter for diabetes care. KCCI's Tommy Clark has an exclusive look at this treatment.
Inside Mercy One's diabetes care practice, a first-of-its-kind procedure is about to happen. Medical gloves snapped on, surgical tools soaked in saline, and syringe ready to inject lidocaine.
Okay, Mary, you're gonna feel a little poke here, okay?
Okay.
Mary Remp from Urbandale is about to feel the future of diabetes care.
I'm a little nervous, but I'm calming.
Dr. Tech Ku is one of three providers trained to implant these Eversense continuous glucose monitoring sensors.
For the longest time, the thought of needing to prick yourself four times a day, squeeze a drop of blood out and put it on a test strip, for patients especially with type 1 who are required to do that lifelong, I think it's a difficult pill to swallow.
That's why Mercy One is trying the new procedure. Clinical supervisor Jennifer Calderon was one of the first Iowans to get the implant.
It's changed my life a lot.
She lost her mom too soon because of diabetes complications.
You have emotions that go up and down. There are days that you're just really depressed because you wish that you could just be normal and have a normal life.
She's getting there. Rather than constantly pricking herself, the sensor under her skin monitors her glucose and transmits data to this receiver, and then to her phone.
See, my blood sugar just changed as we're talking.
Mary's procedure took less than 30 minutes.
You're Eversense.
She's all smiles because this small sensor is said to make a lifelong disease easier.
You know, I've dealt with it my whole life, basically, and I've seen the changes that are made, and I want to be part of that.
At Mercy One Hospital, Tommy Clark, KCCI News, Iowa's news leader.
Now, by the way, patients have to receive a replacement implant every 3 months. Right now, doctors ask patients who use the implants still use a blood glucose meter to double-check their numbers. But doctors believe those needle pricks will soon become completely obsolete.